Hi everyone, I'm Violet. I'm doing a little video series here where I try to solo a group boss in The Elder Scrolls Online. Now, there are well over 100 group bosses in the games, and so far I've only done two. This one and my first video in the series where I soloed Trapjaw. For this video project, I decided the character that I'll be using is the Champion 1, my Champion Level 1... Try that again. Take two. For this video project, I decided the character I'll be using is my champion level one bar pet sorcerer that you see here on the screen. Because out of all these characters here on the right, and I don't know why I have so many and don't ask, but so far I've been successful killing these bosses with her. Unfortunately, I cannot take the credit for the build because it isn't mine. Let's just be clear, I don't make my own builds because when I try to, well, let's just say everything goes foobar. Anyway, with that said, the credit of this character build all goes to the great and amazing Allcast, and the link for this build is in the description below. So if you want to check it out, just click on there and you'll see that build and all his other builds that he's got. Oh, one more thing, I don't talk in the vid because my actual recording microphone is broken and I need to get it replaced, so my apologies for the bad voice recording. I did try to fix it on Audacity, so hopefully it's okay. Anyway, thank you so much for taking the time to check out my video, and of course, if you like it, smash that thumbs up for me, and if you want, leave a comment. Be safe, be well, and I will catch you in my next video. Bye!
all about humanity.
Warrior!